good rousing music to get us in the spirit of singing and worshiping tonight. Amen. Aren't you glad for music? Amen. Good music. Praise the Lord. Good. Well, it's good to be in the house of the Lord this evening, and we're going to have a singspiration and worship together. So let's join our hearts. And well, before we pray tonight, I see we missed a couple this morning. Katie, it's good to have you here today, home for I guess vacation break. And I also wanted to take this time to thank those who came and helped with tabernacle cleanup yesterday. Wasn't it fun? I know a lot of you don't know anything about it, but we had a great crew. They worked hard, young and old. We had families there for family outings. We really did. And so I'm just very grateful. I'm going to mention, I can't mention everybody, but Ada Budenseek and her four children came. Jack was the first one in the door at about 5 to 8 and got started. Thank you. The Sutherlands with Rachel and all that gang, what a wonderful job. And then the Martin family, all the boys, they were there happily, working cheerfully for the most part, and just did a great job in getting the tabernacle really in good shape as we're going to be moving in there next week. So I wanted to do that that announcement before we begin. Let's stand together. Invite the Lord's presence. Heavenly Father, thank you for the Lord's Day. We thank you for the day of rest, the day of worship, day of gathering together. And now here we are again this evening, ready to sing your praises, ready to magnify your name. And so, Lord, as we lift our voices in praise to you, accept our sacrifice of praise, and as we worship together, we'll give you thanks in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Please remain standing just for this chorus. Let's sing, "I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God." Sing it. Oh, I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God. I've been washed in the fountain, been cleansed by the blood. Joined heirs with Jesus as we travel the sun. For I'm a part of the family, a family of God.
Sing it again.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God.
Times with a chorus or a song, but for right now, that's all we're going to sing congregational. Well, this is an exciting time, I believe. We have, I think, a good variety, and I just want to thank each one that's going to participate tonight for all the time they put into this. It takes a lot of work to do something like this, but we thank God for each of these that have participated, cooperated. This time, so good to have the high school choir in the direction of Alyssa Calderon as they minister to us. Let's pray.
Ourselves we take when we should give.
Have so much to be thankful for, don't we? I meant to mention at the beginning, this is kind of a two-theme type service in a way, remembering God's blessings to us. Just coming, of course, we're about the end of November here, but we especially celebrate the Thanksgiving season, of course. And then we're going to give you a little later on some, a little bit of taste of Christmas coming on. Anybody like Christmas? So we have a few specials along that line too. Right now, I don't know what we should call them, but they're coming. I call them the older men's quartet. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't say that. But no, it's great to have Bob and Jim and George and John to sing for us. And they're singing a song, "We Are So Blessed." Praise God.
Cause us to know. so blessed. Take what we have to bring, take it all, everything. Lord, we love you so much. We are so blessed by the gifts from your hands. We just can't understand why you love us so much. We are so blessed. We just can't find a way for the words that can say thank you, Lord, for your touch. When we're empty, you fill us till we overflow. When we're hungry, you feed us and cause us to the gifts from your hand. Take all and understand why we love you so much. I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship.
He said he would, even if
Believe that, even in the valley, God is good. Well, they sang that several weeks ago, and I just requested that they sing that again tonight. It's so beautiful, and it's so true. Praise God. He's so good to us. Well, we're going to sing a chorus together. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. And while we sing that, the sanctuary choirs can make their way on up to the platform. And we're going to sing a couple songs here in a little bit as well. So let's try that together. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Sing it out.
Yeah. Can't fall.
Faye, why don't you testify before this class?
Oh, I can hardly wait. I should know I wanted to. I can't wait to serve up the Lord, the Savior, the wonderful King, the great Redeemer. I love Him tonight.
Amen. Are you blessed? Amen. That doesn't ring your bell, then your clapper is slap broke. Amen. I'm rejoicing in the Lord tonight. Thank you, sanctuary, choir, and musicians, and everyone who's had a part thus far. Wow. I feel like I've been to church. Amen. And it's not over. And so this is... sort of changing gears just a little bit and headed for maybe a little more Christmas atmosphere, but that's a good thing. And it's offering time, and so you know the drill, the offering, the black boxes are available and online. If you're watching online tonight and you're there in your living room or wherever you are and you're just blessed beyond measure, you can give online, hopesoundbiblechurch.com. And so we encourage you to do that. Amen. Amen. So let's continue to worship together. We have a wonderful piano and organ duet right now, and so let's continue to worship the Lord together.
Wasn't that wonderful? And Paul and Carrie did such a great job. I'm glad somebody can hit those right keys at the right time. I never was a natural pianist or anything like that, so I appreciate that wonderful talent. Brent, Vernon is going to come sing for us here, and appreciate him. And he's going to share a Christmas piece with us. And then we have some more even after that. So.
Understand why we would find him in a shed, a feeding trough, the only place to lay his little head. I guess I thought that he would come, a mighty man of war, but I know that he will change my world like nothing has before. We have come to worship him. Light of hope will never dim. All that we've been waiting for is realized tonight. Let us all behold the one and see this thing that God has done. Look into these gentle eyes. We have come to worship Christ. I don't have so much to give or lay before a king, but if I had the world, you know I'd give him everything. So here right now my knee will bow, these hands I'll gladly raise. For though I'm poor, my soul is rich with the fullness of my praise. And we have come to worship him. Light of hope will never dim. All that we've been waiting for is realized tonight. Oh, let us all behold the one and see this thing that God has done. Look into these gentle eyes. We have come to worship Christ. All praises, all have come to worship him. Light of hope will never dim. All that we've been waiting for is realized tonight. Oh, let us all behold the one and see this thing that God has done. Look into these gentle eyes. We have come to worship Christ. Look into these gentle eyes. We have come to worship Christ.
What a privilege we have to gather together, to come together to worship Christ. Now, I'm not sure how this part is going to go, but we wanted the children to be involved, and so I'm asking all you children out there up through the age of 12, and I guess as young as if you can walk up here, whatever your mom and dad say on that, but I'd like you to come up. They're going to get up on the risers, and they're going to share a piece of well, Away in a Manger and another piece. So will you come at this time if you, up through the age of 12, even if, you know, this is kind of impromptu. Some of them sang this, I think, in Sunday school this morning. But let's get as many as possible. Please, please cooperate. The people will love seeing you up here, I'm sure. So hope is going to lead them in this. So we appreciate you. Yeah, actually, we're going to sing together. You all are going to sing together while they keep coming here. So everybody stand out there and let's sing a couple verses of joy to the world. The Lord has come while they're gathering up here. Sing it out.
Oh, joy to the world.
Thank you.
You ever have those preachers say, somebody stole your thunder? You know what happens when you get about 20 people singing in one night? You get songs that get sung twice. Brandon and Rob played, Oh Come All You Faithful, and that's going to be a hard act to follow because I have one voice and I don't have 10 voices. They had, you know, they could hit 20 notes between them. I can only hit one. So this is one of my favorite Christmas songs, and I hope you enjoy it. I love, 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 love the Christmas season, and I love singing this song about Jesus in the Advent season. Amen.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come. Let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
Yea, Lord, we greet thee.
Praise God. Well, I'm so glad I'm serving Jesus tonight. He's Lord of Lords, King of Kings, Lord of Lords. And you know, we didn't plan this, but I just feel like we ought to sing that chorus. He's my Lord, there is no other one. I think you know that well. Let's try that. And there's another little chorus we're going to sing together before we conclude tonight. Let's try this. Just as they were singing that, I just thought that might be good to sing. Aren't you glad that he's your Lord tonight? Praise God. Let's try it together. I want to remind you about movie. It's moving day, isn't it? Move the songbook. So Brother Holden wanted me to make sure I reminded you of that. So if you'll just try to pick up three or four or whatever and go over there the way I understand. Now, this is the first time I've been involved with this, so I don't know what's going on. Three or four hymnals and then walk right over here to the tabernacle. And you know how it goes. Just spread them out. Don't pile them one place. You know, we got to spread them out through there the best we can, and so we appreciate that. Thank you to each one that participated tonight. My heart's encouraged in the Lord, and thank God for how he's helped us. I want you to stand tonight as we close with, actually this is the tune to White Christmas, but we have some other words we're putting with it tonight. It may be brand new to you, but we're going to sing it through a couple times. I think you'll enjoy singing this song, so let's try it together. Come see this one they call Jesus to the tune of I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas, okay?